useful tips in this current market scenario? What's your take on that, Nagu?
So in this current market scenario, I would say useful tips more from a enterprise perspective. I'm sure during the lockdown, everybody would have gotten into maintaining that particular facilities or office or sites or whatever it is, which 100% they would have done, being a very important aspect. Post that, once you start up, you need to first of all start with where you stand. It's very important to understand where you are. Where you need to be is a different aspect. Where you are is today's aspect, which is critical. Once you've understood that, then you've understood from here to where. As a next step, you'll start looking at safety. And safety is personal protection. When you start talking about safety, it's very important that you communicate to your team about the importance of safety, not for any other reason, but purely because of themselves and their families, and then the organization. So they need to understand this. The importance needs to be given, not fear. Because out of fear, you don't gain anything. And out of imparting fear, you only go negative. You don't get moving forward. So after you've done that, then you start instilling upon them what is the need of the hour. Because as I just said, everybody is 40 days back. It's not 40 days. It's years behind they have gone. Because either they've gone into a very sleepy mode or a lazy mode, if I can call it. They've gotten out of their regular running shoes mode, as basic as that. So we need to get them back excited. So we need to talk about what the client expectations are. And based on that, you need to either talk, push, do whatever to unsettle them to understand the new normal, which is going to be aggression. And that aggression has to be pushed so much that it becomes somebody's nature, because that's the only way forward. And this is how I would look at a preparedness in today's situation.